The fifth edition of the Kakamega Forest Marathon was held today in Kakamega County. Matthew Kemboi, Henry Kiprop and Josephat Bowen finished in the first three positions. In the women's category, Judith Korir and Jacqueline Adonyang were too strong for the rest of the field. Finishing in the first two positions, Agnes Geruto was third. The marathon raises funds to conserve the forest.
0-2, followed by 0-6-1-6.